This is just like an ordinary case, and that's why we had a rule of law. You're entitled to bond, you're entitled to pretrial, you're entitled to counsel. And based, you be presumed innocent, they're proven guilty.
But what's your interpretation? Talk to another for rather room.
Now that's for y'all to go. I'm from up river, and if y'all coming in town, ain't no way me. Go try and learn it, and let it work. Go for to everybody in Liberia. That time trap is not for rat alone. It can catch goat, it can catch chicken, and it can catch everybody. And so be careful. The process of securing a bond, how long you been a lawyer or practicing journalist?
Just few years.
Okay, just go and read the law. There's a process. And everybody entitled to bond except for high cases, you know, and you understand, and this case is for bond, and definitely the securing bond.
Now the secretary, the SG for
criminal case, where the guy level, yeah, you put it out of the bond.
The secretary general of the ruling party is suspicious of Councilor Vani Shemra securing a bond, and he was sending a caveat to the judge.
Excuse me, my friend, they got every case. God, how much you can post for a bond?
Tell us about this case.
In this case, don't you have the indictment or out before? What type of case? You're entitled to bond. It's not murder.
What kind
it's
of
not
crime?
A criminal friend, man, go far or y'all to just sit down and push the mic in people's faces with all what we go talk. Felina's crime. Listen, I'm a signer of the Constitution of Liberia. So when y'all just say council of poor boy, y'all were nowhere around. It is 6-1 we're there doing this thing here.
That's
so definitely, I don't educate you standing up here. Go read. Y'all don't know nothing. Y'all go read. Y'all go standing up. I'm surprised at you for womanhood.